Ashley Jones became famous among people after she made her appearance on History's hit show, Swamp People. She is the only female alligator hunter on the show. Ashley became a fan favorite on Swamp People because of her hunting skills. In fact, it's her husband who introduces her to hunting. Ashley is a passionate hunter, especially alligators and wild hogs. She is known as Deadeye among her family and friends. Ashley has been married to an attorney, Chad Jones, for more than a decade. Chad is a founding partner at the Jones Law Firm that was founded in 2013. Prior to that, Ashley's husband worked as the chief of operations at Pella Geo Environment for 15 years. In addition, he was a staff geologist at MacTech. Ashley is a mother of three children, two sons and a daughter. However, she doesn't talk much about her private life on screen. When she is not hunting, she spends her time with her husband and kids. Jones shares photos of her family on her social accounts. The family of five lives in Ridgeland, Mississippi. Ashley revealed that she went in depression before making her appearance on the television. The mother of three suffered a miscarriage and went into a depression. She revealed that she was in depression for 3 months without knowing it. Her husband helped her to get out of the depression. Jones hunted an average of 8 hours a week. Ashley and Chad met her co-star Ronnie on a hog hunt. Ronnie was so impressed with her skills and recommended her for Swamp People, and now she became a star. On October 29th, 2020, Ashley took to Facebook that she tested positive for COVID-19 and requested to pray for her family and anyone she came in contact with. She was sad that her children missed their festivals at school. Now, the whole family got out of quarantine and recovered from COVID-19. Jones shared a family photo on Facebook on November 12th, 2020. In the post, the family went on a trip to celebrate their COVID-19 negative results. Ashley is so lucky to have a life partner like Chad Jones, who gave his full effort to make his wife happy when she was in depression. We pray the couple stays happy forever.